And even with the Kantanka vehicles, if you look at the Obrimpo, for instance, it's a pickup that is being designed for all purpose. You can use it for your private vehicle. It looks like the, what do you call the car? The Ram.
Dodge Ram.
The Dodge Ram.
Yeah, I love Dodge Ram. Huge!
Yeah.
I...
The inclusion of the Avatar was to break into the top class market.
Okay.
Because, I mean, driving an Avatar is equally to driving a Rolls Royce.
Okay.
I mean, I'm not going to make any comparisons, mentioning any name, but with the current Avatar EV, I mean, there's none. I drive cars. I own cars. There's none or no EV vehicle that can be compared to the Avatar.
Tesla is unbeatable. Think again. Deep in the heart of Ghana, a groundbreaking automaker is challenging the status quo, Kantanka Automobile. This innovative company isn't just assembling cars, it's redefining the future of African engineering with powerful, resilient, and high-tech vehicles that outmatch the competition. From cutting-edge electric models to rugged armored beasts, Kantanka is proving that locally made cars can dominate the market. In this video, we unveil the top 10 Kantanka vehicles of 2025, showcasing their unmatched strength, advanced features, and competitive pricing. Buckle up, because what you're about to see might just change how you view the automotive industry forever. Kantanka Automobile was founded in 1994 by Kwadwo Safo Kantanka, marking the beginning of a remarkable journey in Ghana's automotive sector. Over the years, the company has experienced significant growth, driven by its unwavering commitment to quality and innovation in vehicle manufacturing. By focusing on local production, Kantanka not only meets the needs of Ghanaian consumers, but also plays a crucial role in boosting the nation's economy, fostering job creation and technological advancement within the country. Here's a look at the top 10 Kantanka vehicles, showcasing their standout features and specifications. Each model is designed with unique selling points, such as advanced safety features, fuel efficiency, and modern technology. Prices range from approximately 30,000 Ghanaian cedis to 150,000 Ghanaian cedis, translating to about $5,000 to $25,000. From the rugged Kantanka pickup to the eco-friendly Kantanka Electric, these vehicles cater to diverse needs, making them appealing options for potential buyers in Ghana and beyond. The Kantanka Bulletproof Bullion Van is priced around 384,000 Ghanaian cedis, approximately $25,000, making it a significant investment for local banks seeking secure transportation for cash and valuables. This armored vehicle boasts a robust design, featuring reinforced steel plating and advanced security systems to ensure maximum protection. Kantanka's collaboration with banks for the production of these armored vehicles underscores its commitment to meeting the specific needs of financial institutions, enhancing safety and reliability in cash logistics. The 2024 Kantanka Omama pickup features a powerful design, combining rugged aesthetics with impressive performance capabilities. Equipped with a robust engine that delivers 150 horsepower, it ensures exceptional towing and hauling capacity. With a torque output of 300 Newton meters, this pickup excels in both on-road and off-road conditions. Priced competitively at around 176,755 Ghanaian cedis, approximately $11,500, the Omama pickup stands out against other trucks in the market, offering superior durability and value for adventurous drivers. Introducing the Kantanka Mara Kafuo, affectionately dubbed the Kantanka Bugatti, this model showcases a futuristic design that captivates automotive enthusiasts. Expected to be released in late 2024, it embodies the visionary aspirations of CEO Kwadwo Safo Kantanka, aiming to revolutionize Ghana's automotive landscape. The excitement surrounding this vehicle is palpable, with social media buzzing as fans eagerly discuss its innovative features and sleek aesthetics, reflecting a growing public interest in homegrown luxury vehicles that blend style and performance. The Kantanka Nura 3 Series is designed with high-profile officials in mind, offering exceptional security features that ensure safety and comfort. Its robust design includes reinforced body panels and advanced locking systems, enhancing its protective capabilities. Priced at approximately 307,400 Ghanaian cedis, around $20,000, this model holds significant importance in Ghana's leadership context, symbolizing a commitment to local manufacturing while providing dignitaries with a reliable vehicle that reflects both status and security in their official duties. The Kantanka K71 is a luxurious vehicle that combines elegance with impressive performance, featuring a spacious interior and high-quality materials. Priced around 215,180 Ghanaian cedis, approximately $14,000, it appeals to buyers seeking comfort and style. The K71 is equipped with advanced safety features, including airbags and stability control, ensuring a secure driving experience. With an engine capacity of 2.0 liters, it delivers a smooth and powerful performance, making it an ideal choice for both city driving and long journeys. The Kantanka Omama 4x4 Blue stands out in the competitive market with its unique features, including advanced off-road capabilities and a striking design. Priced at approximately 192,125 Ghanaian cedis, around $12,500, it is strategically positioned to appeal to adventure enthusiasts and everyday drivers alike. During the CEO's presentation, he emphasized the vehicle's innovative technological advancements, such as a smart infotainment system and enhanced suspension, which elevate the driving experience and reinforce Kantanka's commitment to quality and performance. The Kantanka Ono is designed with passenger comfort in mind, featuring advanced climate control systems that ensure a pleasant ride in any weather. Priced at approximately 230,550 Ghanaian cedis, around $15,000, this vehicle combines affordability with luxury. It boasts a powerful 1.8-litre engine, delivering impressive fuel efficiency that appeals to eco-conscious drivers. The thoughtfully crafted interior includes spacious seating and modern design elements, enhancing the overall passenger experience and making every journey enjoyable and relaxing. The Kantanka Kenza is expertly designed to cater to African conditions, featuring a robust size and durable build that can withstand diverse terrains. Priced at approximately 207,495 Ghanaian cedis, around $13,500, it offers excellent value for its capabilities. With a generous trunk capacity, the Kenza provides practical benefits for transporting goods and luggage, making it ideal for families and businesses alike. Additionally, its efficient air conditioning system ensures comfort during hot weather, enhancing the overall driving experience. Avita 12 is a premium electric sedan launched in 2024 through a collaboration between Ghana's Kantanka Automobile and China's Avita Technology. It combines cutting-edge technology with luxury, offers both single motor, 230 kilowatts, and dual motor, 425 kilowatts, options, achieving 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in as little as 3.9 seconds. Equipped with a 94.5 kilowatt-hour battery, this EV boasts a driving range of up to 700 kilometers, with a fast-charging capability that restores 80% power in just 30 minutes. Designed for comfort and sophistication, the cabin features Huawei Harmony OS, Nappa leather seats, a 16-inch skylight screen, and a premium Meridian sound system. Advanced driving assistance includes LiDAR, HD cameras, and an intelligent air suspension system that adapts to road conditions in real time. Avita 12 sets a new benchmark for luxury electric vehicles, offering an unparalleled blend of technology, comfort, and performance. As of now, the official pricing for the Avita 12 has not been publicly disclosed. In summary, supporting local automobile manufacturing in Ghana is crucial for economic growth and job creation. The video highlighted the diverse range of Kantanka vehicles, showcasing their unique features and competitive pricing. We encourage viewers to explore these innovative models that reflect Ghana's automotive potential. If you enjoyed the content, please subscribe, like, and share the video to stay updated on more exciting insights into Kantanka and the future of local manufacturing in Ghana.